In the actual test, you will probably have to create this basic sheet from scratch. Here we will only have to fill the cells with the appropriate data. Notice that we have to subtract the vacation time from the total days of work per year. We have to convert all the expenses to their yearly equivalents. Then the calculation of the total income in cell A9 is just a simple subtraction.
Subscribe to our YouTube channel and stay informed.